Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Hold on, all right? Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
That's just a little historical research.
Right, so that explains the big rush.
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Come on, we're not gonna start this, are we?
Alright, just tell me what you're really looking for.
Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore. So let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis in the sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
For treasure? Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
No. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Get out of here, huh?
Yeah.